All right, Janice, you send in my next potential recruit.
Hey, we want to join the army.
Yep.
All right, gentlemen, one at a time. One of you is going to have to wait outside.
No, we want to join together.
Yeah, we're best friends.
And we want to join the army.
Fine, fine. Did you fill out your paperwork?
Right there.
All right, let's see here.
We want to be in a plane.
Yeah.
Awesome.
A plane.
Yeah, and one of the planes that shoots, not one of those faggy food planes.
Yeah.
Okay, so you want to join the Air Force Division.
Oh.
I guess.
That's where the airplanes are.
Oh, Air Force. Airplane. Airplane, Air Force.
It's good, makes sense.
Awesome.
Okay, so your preferred assignment would be to...
Or we want a gun that's so big that you can't even hold it and it needs wheels.
Yeah.
Awesome.
Okay, well, that sounds more like infantry.
I want a parachute at night into a city.
Yes!
Well, now that's more of an Air Force.
Air Force, that sounds cool. It's like the force of the air.
That is so radical.
You guys know that this is a serious decision that you're making.
Yeah, this is a serious decision we're making.
Seriously awesome.
There's been a lot of fighting lately with these terrorist groups.
Yes, I want to be a terrorist.
The terror of the force of the air.
Awesome.
No, we are against the terrorists.
That's right, because they double-crossed us.
They were double agents?
No, no, that's not what happened.
My spy name is going to be Sergeant Eaglefort.
And you can call me Crowbar.
Yeah, his thing is, he always has a crowbar.
And he was raised by eagles in a fort.
I think you two should put some serious thought into this.
We got this all planned out, baby.
Yeah, first thing, we need like 100 missile launchers.
And like 50,000 landmines in our plane.
Yeah, then we need you to send the rest of the army ahead of us in what's probably a suicide mission to draw their fire.
Then what we're gonna do is fly our jet right at the bad guy's main base, and then at the last possible moment, I'm gonna pull a hand grenade out of my mouth and throw it in the back with all the landmines and the missiles and stuff, and then we're just gonna jump out!
Whoa! We're gonna be like, yank!
And then all the bad guys will be on the ground. They'll be like, no!
You guys gotta send a stealth bomber to swoop down just at the last minute before the mountain blows up and pick us up.
It will be awesome!
You both are 18, right?
Yep, today.
Welcome aboard.